this tank, I upgraded from a nano tank of 20 gallon to a 30 gallon on Wednesday, April 23rd, 2019. There's no sump, no skimmer, just the back hang filters and the swivel head pump, no water change, and the algaes or the sump. Today is December 2nd, 2020. It's about April 7 months old. Got 6 fish in here. The longest one is the clownfish with some anemone, skunk, grass, damsel, copper bands, Hector Gobie.